to the 2022 college tours and camp vlogs.
Ah man, 5-6 hours of driving. We here, man. We in the area. Ain't that what y'all talking? Hey, so we at like the NBC Suites. I key like this place. I've been here before, not the same one in this, but like same type of. You feel me? But nah, bro, I love it because it's like it's inside with the room, so it's pretty cool. I'm gonna show y'all some, but nah, man, we post it with my boy Landon right here. Man, so you know, we're finna just chill out.
Look at this, bro. Whoa, we're moving in the elevator, yo. Hey, 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 hey. Ah! Let's get it. Yo, this is something dope, though, bro.
I'm liking it. I gotta give y'all a room tour. I think this is the room. Not really too sure. Yeah, it is, bro. I can always tell whenever it's my room. Shoot. Look at this, though, y'all. We living lavish. Hey, I'm gonna go get a workout at the gym too. You feel me? No days off, boy. 1% better every day.
Come on. Come on. Come on.
That speed up that hill. Trying to get better day in, day out. One percent better every day. Turn this up, man. Go a little too slow.
The little bro from I do it. Come on, let's get it.
What? That was weak. That was weak. That boy drowning. That was a weak jump, bro.
Nah, come on, let's get it. Just took a shower. I'm gonna go get some eats, man. Oh, business trip, boy. Nah, it is. Come on, open. All right, just hit it. There you go.
Let's go. Oh, man.
So more bags than us. Rollo went new cat on him. Don't got 400 racks on him. I just sit like back, chill. I can bust their ass for real. Bitch,
I'm boy, if they keep on bugging, nigga, we don't have to play tough. We don't even play fair either. You can get sprayed up. I am not a sniper.
We in the trenches, you feel me? I know that. You feel me? That's my lifestyle, man. I thought the goal was to get away from this.
No, I'm playing.
Bro, where am I, bro? This is the... Bro. Heck is this? Bro, what?
Bro, oh my god. This is different from LA, no cap.
In the Bay Area.
Yeah.
We in the suburbs part. Looking good. But nah, man, you feel me? We finna get ready, man. Just woke up. She feel me? Wash the face and everything. Did the hair. Finna get ready. Get ready to roll out. About 30 minutes away from the stadium.
Another day, another dollar. A lot of blues in my pocket, I got plenty bucks. Wanna hang with the clan, get your Benji's up.
We have a little video to show you.
Okay.
And then we're gonna take you in the weight room. We'll do height weight real quick. And then the guys, the big guys.
We've got a sellout crowd, folks, here in Brooklyn. Strawberry Canyon is alive.
Ah. Yeah. Yeah, you know this is the biggest weight room in the Pac-12? Yeah, you. Yeah, their stuff is small.
Whoa. You can see the whole state. Whoa.
Richie is going to barbecue. So he makes some really good chicken. We'll have a pretty good spread. Yeah.
Yeah. Hey. Why does it seem so peaceful? I like this.
So right here, we call this Hogwarts. That's the first ever dorm at Cal. And Cal is the oldest UC school, so really that's the first dorm in the UC system.
Wow.
Yeah.
Now, is it still in use or no?
It is, actually. It's real nice inside. It's for the Honors College students.
Okay.
Yeah, so it's right across the street from the stadium. So the high school business, number two business school in the entire world. So, you
that's
know,
what I'm majoring
our,
too.
Yeah, so a bunch of our players are in it. Obviously, a lot of really good opportunities. You know, with here, with where we are situated, you saw in that video, there's so many. There's a lot of back and forth between Stanford and Cal, especially with the trophy we play for the Axe. It's been stolen like 8 or 9 times from each other. But we can go to the kick on the top right now, but here we go to the top and kind of get a view similar to the view that we had from the stadium. But you're able to see everything, and then. You know, we own air rights to this this view. So if you see right there, that's the Golden Gate Bridge, which is, you know, one of the
so you say if they're trying to film from here, you gotta pay the school.
Yes, but also they can't build any buildings that
it's like a chamber. I'm gonna say, go Bears. It echoes. I don't know. Hello, hello.
So you can smell it.
I smell it.
Yeah, it smells good.
Smell good eucalyptus.
I like the nature.
Come on, you know that.
Yeah. I love wildlife.
Yeah, and so you can come out here and study on these stumps and whatnot. People just hanging out. From the tower.
So it comes from the tower. Dress right now. Get ready to do a little photo shoot. Man, I had a great meeting. I loved it. Actually, like, I didn't really expect Cal to be what it was today, but I liked it for sure. Oh, man. Oh. Dripped up. Shush. Come on, let's get it. Let's get it.
Look like me, bitch. Hey, I'm big stepping. 4-5 on me, look like I'm bench pressing. Big weapon. Get to talking shit, then I'ma get the chin checking. Big stepping. 4-5 on me, look like I'm bench pressing. Big weapon. Get to talking shit.
Man.
I can see why my brother committed here, bro. Like, that's crazy. I do YouTube, so like I'm a YouTuber, so like I'm like pretty big in like media and all that stuff. So it's kind of like a side thing, side love I have. So I like film my life of football and everything.
Yeah.
Wow. This is how open it is. I loved Cal. This has just ruined everything. My whole mood about Cal, and I don't want to. This isn't virtually, but man, my whole bag is stolen. They used my wallet is gone. I had some Crocs, had some clothes, had my backpack in there. A backpack that you guys see right there that I use mostly often. It's life, you know. That's just how it is. In broad daylight too. It's the crazy part. Don't even look like we're really even in the hood, to be honest with you. But it just happened, and boom, right away. So this is a story that I for sure did not want this YouTube video to turn into. You know, it's supposed to be a great mood after getting the offer, having a great visit, and boom, just for this to happen. Really did not know it was like this out here. A person did warn me. Boom, and it just happened. So, as you guys see, my backpack is gone. Everybody's in the car. My dad. Landon, is your bag gone? Where's your bag at? Oh, you still have your bag? Okay. Yeah, so. It's a sad case dealing with all that now. Don't know how we're really going to get home. Still out here. Just crazy. Wrong time. We just literally just stopped to go get some food after. We're just going to hop on the road. The next minute, you know, I got a text from my Cash App credit card saying, yo, $13 to spend on my credit card and like Bayview Liquor. And I was like, what the heck? So I search up what Bayview Liquor is, put two and two together, you know, because I am really smart, guys. Search up what it is, and it said San Francisco. I come running out to the car, and I, from a long distance away, all the way over there, as you guys can see, you see the whole car, see the windshield is wide open. And I was, but like I was saying, I got my AirPods too, but it's still just the fact, you know, that you got your stuff stolen. You feel really violated, especially, I wouldn't say it's my fault. I mean, of course it's not my fault, but you know, this was my visit that was put together. That's the only reason why we're out here. This is just a messed up situation. I still really love Cal for all my Cal fans. This is just a setback. I'll be back in Cal sometime, but as of right now, this is just really sad that this happened, man. And they did it so fast, and somebody was watching it and didn't stop it. You know, all they did was record, and